Old Chapel has rested on the Simpson College campus for more than 120 years. Some say in 1935, it became the hunting grounds for a freshman student who fell to her death inside.
Mildred Hedges was descending the stairs here and apparently caught her heel on the steep stairs and pitched simply over the rail and fell to her death.
The man who cleans the building was introduced to the so-called ghost early one morning on his second day on the job when he heard a very loud noise.
I was upstairs vacuuming and all of a sudden I heard these chain link gates down here just crashing like crazy. It was just kind of strange, and so I decided I better get down here and see what was going on. Come down here and there was no one here. Now that was the worst one because I was ready to hit the back door then.
The janitor says the strange sounds and events happen so often now, he's almost getting used to them.
At least once, maybe twice, three times a week sometimes, and it's not uncommon around here at all. Not in this place. I'll be hearing footsteps, so I'll go upstairs just to see if there is someone there. And there's no one around. And in fact, at one time, I have heard the piano going, not much of music, it's just one key, ting, ting, ting.
The building was renovated a few years ago, but that didn't stop the sightings and the eerie sounds that have found a home here. Sounds that have sent chills up and down backs for decades.
I suppose if and when one ever has that experience, one should try to get beyond that initial fear and see what kind of message, if any, lay behind it.
Nobody is really sure whether the apparition that appears here from time to time is that of Mildred Hedges. But experts in the paranormal say the best way to get rid of an unwanted spirit is simply to ignore it, and it will go away. Steve Oswalt, TV8 News.